like starting out with like I wanted like 3 years ago. I want to be the guy. Metal Gear Solid 4, Resident Evil Remake. Back then, you know, I have no. I had no idea what was gonna happen to, like, me, you know, like, fucking just psychedelic snake. I didn't know what was gonna happen. I didn't expect anything, you know. I was just another dude doing something that I thought everyone has done, you know. So I simply wanted to do it because it looked fun, you know. And I from it, I've learned so much. I've gained so much. You know, I've made so many friendships, bonds, experiences, and I don't know, man. I can happily say that, YouTube is probably the biggest thing about me, you know, because it's the one thing out of everything in life where I can be 100% me, you know. Like, there are so many situations in life where we have to, like, wear masks and everything, you know. But with YouTube, you can just be you, you know. That's it, it's YouTube, it's the tube of you, my nigga. you do exactly what you want. And you be exactly who you want to be. And I just never thought me would be such a good thing for so many people, you know? What I do, and just generally me being me and sharing my reactions, experiences, and general thoughts with you just makes you feel like so much better, you know? It is overwhelming, to be honest. Normally I have snappy responses for everything, but what I've been shown today, and just, you know, the level of appreciation and thanks that people want to give to me is just wow. Wow. You know, it makes me feel really happy for just simply being me. And I mean, I've done what I've set out in life to do already, you know? I wanted to be a positive thing in the world, you know? I wanted to help people. I wanted to make other people see a positive side to life. You know, life doesn't all have to be doom and gloom, you know? You can always smile, you know? And I'm so happy that I've been able to do that with so many people. And it's just, I don't know. I can't believe what we've accomplished together, you know? We've accomplished so much as like a unit, as like a community. And it really does overwhelm me with so much happiness that I'm a part of it. You're a part of it, you know, and together we've just made one big epic adventure, you know, and we're still on it, you know, we're still on this adventure, and it doesn't even look like it's gonna end anytime soon, you know. I mean, we're in Persona, which is everyone is loving right now, and that's just great. I'm loving it too, and I don't know, man. A lot of people keep, you know, thanking me and saying, like, oh, you're really good at what you do, and, you know, you made my day so much better and everything. But I think what they probably don't realize when they say things like that is that they give the exact same thing back to me, you know? Simply saying, this made me smile, or great video, Snake, I've been looking forward to this, or, you know, just anything, you know? I really do cherish it, and people think, like, some people who haven't been here for a long time, like, with Snake, but, they assume that because I have, like, 20,000-something subscribers, and I throw out a load of videos. I don't read their comments, I don't read their messages or something like that. That's not true. I read absolutely every single comment of a video I make. I watch every single video, every single video that's dedicated to me, actually, that's true. And I read every inbox message. And I don't know. It's just I just got this big smile on my face. Ah! Oh God. I don't know. It's like we're constantly sharing experiences together, you know? It's like we're developing together. We're learning and we're enjoying ourselves. We're enjoying each other's company together, you know? And I mean, like throughout the Silent Hill walkthroughs and the Resident Evil walkthroughs, the Fatal Frame walkthroughs, so much. And each one, you know, is a new journey that we take something away from, be it like a new saying, a new catchphrase, a new favorite moment, or, you know, just something we've learned from generally being on the journey. It just, I don't know, it results in just one big, awesome experience. And I cannot be more proud of what we've accomplished, you know? I really cherish it. Some people might just say, you know, it's just games, it's just walkthroughs, it's just YouTube, it's just videos. But to me, it's so much more than that, you know? It's my way of expressing who I really am. And it's my way of interacting with the people who know who I really am, and accept who I really am. I mean, who doesn't want that in life, you know? Everyone wants to be accepted. Everyone wants to have at least one person in their life who knows the real them, and yet I have 20,000 something people who know the real me. That makes me happy. Makes me happy. But yes. Basically, what I want to say, guys, is that you're amazing, and that each and every one of you who has enjoyed, you know, following me, being a part of every journey we go on, every walkthrough, you know, and thank you, because if it wasn't for you, and YouTube, I would be so different, and I'm so happy how things have turned out. And I don't know, I can't thank you guys enough. Like, you're always showering me with praise and, you know, bigging me up to be this really awesome person, but at the end of the day, it's you guys. It really is. And I don't know, it's all of us, really. Us together, we're just all good people. We're just fucking awesome, man. That's all you can say, dude, is that we're the shit. Snake, summarize your feelings in one sentence. We the shit. But, I don't know, man. I'm so happy to have something so important in life, you know? And it's something I enjoy, it's something you enjoy. We all look forward to videos, like, I look forward to making them, you look forward to watching them, and then I look forward to finding your feedback on the video. I love it, love. It's just so good. And then I get to interact with you, like, live on Justin TV. That's even more cool as and stuff, and, you know, a lot of you have added me on Facebook, and I'm getting to know a lot of you on there. It's just great, man. And then I see this DeviantArt thing, oh my God. I don't get it. I don't know what I've done to deserve all of this, all these good things, you know? All these good things. I'm so appreciative that I do have it. Because, it's made my life a hell of a lot more happier, you know? YouTube is something I really look forward to. Every time, you know, whenever I don't know, it's just made me a lot better of a person, you know? And judging by so many people's and I'm really touched by how people find it so easy to confide in me, you know? Even though I've never like directly spoken to them, I like to address you all in the videos. But like they'll send loads of people will send me a message on YouTube, an inbox message, and it will be literally it'll be a huge message, just them just pouring their heart out, man. It can be absolutely nothing to do with me or YouTube. Sometimes it is, sometimes, you know, it's how my videos have helped them get through a tough patch. Sometimes it's completely unrelated. They just feel like they can come to me and just confide in me in saying absolutely whatever's on their mind. And I think that is so cool, you know? I think that is so, it's so nice to have that from other people, you know? The whole they trust me enough, or they feel like they can or they should talk to me about something like that. I don't know, like somehow it'll make them better, like feel better, and I like to think it does. So yeah, I don't know. That's all I've got to say, really, is just thank you so much for everything. It doesn't go unnoticed, you know. We're still a really tight close unit after 3 years of us doing this. We're still real. We're keeping it real, you know? We ain't selling out to the man to get the monies. We ain't fucking whoring out for subs. We ain't doing all that bullshit. We are legit. We are real. And we're having a fucking great time, man. And that just puts a big fuck-off smile on my face, dude. I hope it does to you, too. So, yeah! Yeah, I'm finishing now. Yeah, I gotta go bed. But yeah, I'ma leave it here. And hope you guys have a great night. And again, just wow, thank you for everything. I really do appreciate it. Thank you. So yeah, have a great time doing whatever you're doing tomorrow. I'm gonna get on to making the Persona 3 videos, and there'll be another stream tomorrow. Feel free to suggest some stuff as to what I should do in the stream tomorrow. Oh no, it's gonna be scary. But yes, guys, until then, take care. And thank you so much.